Hello everybody, Jason Basin back in the house. Also, Lady Tina back in the house. This is part 4 of my CD collection. I'm sure you were already waiting on this part 4. Did you already saw our new video of me and Lady Natalie? Very, very nice. L'amour traverse. It means love walks through. Love walks through our lives from a little baby till we are old. Whole our life, there is love. Love is the magic power and powder. Love, love. And I hope love will be kind to you and good. And I hope you find and you are already with the true big love of your life. Now we're gonna watch this. For part 4, I have made, there will be 4 little parts in part 4. First, I show you some hip hop. Then electronic music, then ambient orientated meditation music, and then we have some sort of opera music and also classic music. So we're gonna start with the hip hop. The African people have always been put aside at the last, in the back, at the last places. If we watch what happened in Hollywood also in the past, they have knocked very, very hard to become on the front and get an Oscar. That's one place where you can see that African people have had to fight really hard, work really hard to get in front in the spotlights. So for that I first show you these CDs made by African people, American Afro people. Okay. Dr. Dre and Bad Intentions, featuring Nocturnal, and that's from a film, The Wash. I did not yet see it, but I will look it up on YouTube, The Wash. Then a CD I had recently. I bought recently 50 Cent and The Candy Shop. And I have also this one, 50 Cent in the Club. I heard this track today in a gas station. Then we have Nelly, Hot in Here. And we have R. Kelly. If I could turn back the hands of time. Then we have Shaggy, Strength of a Woman. We have Wu-Tang Clan, Gravel Pit, also a CD I bought recently. Just like Shaggy and R. Kelly. Also this one was in that package. Will Smith and Switch. Then the ladies. Lil' Kim. How Many Licks. Very nice track. I will show her better like that. Lil' Kim. Then a CD I got for free. It was in a box on the street. Someone has put a lot of CDs in that box. All he threw it away. But I saved here Foxy Brown. Full CD. Then we have here the Dream Warriors. That was also in that box. That man threw it away. A shame, because really good music. Dream Warriors. Then we have here a young. His name escapes me. Will Smith. A young Will Smith. With the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. That was in his younger days. Very nice series. Then we have here Public Enemy. There's a poison going on. Then we have here Real Vibes with Believe in Me. Nice track, check it out on YouTube if you can find this track. I believe so. Then I have a CD. That man also, I found it also in that box, De La Soul. Then a CD I had already for some time, Aaliyah, rest in peace girl. She died in a plane crash. They recorded a video for her, but the plane they used, they put too much weight into the plane, all the aperture and all those metal bars, and from stages they put it into that poor plane, and it crashed down due to the weight. So it was too loaded, and so that costed, that has cost the life of Aaliyah. Shame. Then we have Nas Street Dreams, the remixes. Street Dreams. And we close the show here with Papa Bear and Cherish. Also a CD I could save from that box I found on the streets. Okay. This was the first little part. Now the second part, electronic music. We have here Space, the best of Space. CD you don't find, you don't see a lot. Then Kraftwerk, Expo 2000 CD. Excuse me. And we have here Michael Cretu and his wife Sandra, now ex-wife Sandra, Enigma and Voyageur. Then I have here a CD from Section 25, Alfresco. And I have here Jean-Michel Jarre, Electronica. This was the first compilation where Jean-Michel Jarre worked with known men. He made, I know, with Vince Clarke, he did a song. He did a song with Armin van Buuren and with a lot of other people. So very nice. Certainly the first one, Electronica of Jean-Michel Jarre. Then a CD. I thought it was Jean-Michel Jarre, and then I looked to it a little bit better, and it's the Synthetiseur Orchestra. I think it's Ed Sterrink he made those versions of well-known Jean-Michel Jarre songs. Very, very nice. Le monde musique musical de Jean-Michel Jarre. Very nice cover. Then I have some nice CDs of Vangelis. This one, Reprise. This CD I bought from a neighbor. Then we have here Vangelis 1492 from the film Conquest of Paradise. Then here Vangelis Portraits. So then we come to another legendary artist. It's a group, Tangerine Dream. Here we have Hyperborea from Tangerine Dream. Four tracks. Then Tangerine Dream and Ricochet. That's a live album. Really, really nice. And we close it. It's not really electronic music, but it's also film music, like Tangerine Dream did also music for films with their music. This is Ennio Morricone, Once Upon a Time in the West. One of my favorite Wild West films and also music, Ennio Morricone. Then we go to from the electronic music to the ambient music, also electronic music, but a special style of electronic music. This is Virtual Audio Project. What's really interesting is you get a booklet, and for each song you see which synthesizers they did use for a track. I can show it to you. There are a lot of CDs in this from this firm that made these CDs. So I have for the keyboards they used, I don't know if you can see it, GD800 is a keyboard that was used by several artists that comes back, the GD800 of Roland. Then I have another nice Marie Brenegal and Stone Age. And a CD, I didn't know it, but I listened to it. It's also really nice ambient music. Hevia and Buzzindre Real. Hevia, check it out on YouTube. Then I bought a series years and years ago from ambient music. It has Inca Power, Celtic Power, Sufi Power, it has Samurai Power. On this one, really nice tracks, trancy ambient tracks. Then Voodoo Power, ambient music remixed with native sounds. And we have Atlantis Power with native sounds, so you will hear the sea, dolphins, whales. Then the meditation CDs, Tao Meditation. We have Stretching Meditation, Tibetan Meditation, And we have chakra meditation. Then I have the launch music. We see a Buddha, 4 tracks, and I have this nice 3 CD box, Buddha Music for Meditation. So this was part 3 of the little 4 parts. We go to the last pile of CDs. Here we have cantatas, famous cantatas. Then a CD I bought also from that neighbor Gregorian, with well-known songs. They do Voyage Voyage and Rêve. There are also other known songs that they do, also from Pink Floyd, Wish You Were Here. They do really nice Gregorian. Then a CD that we can put on nearly with Christmas, or just before Christmas, Christmas with the famous tenors, Carreras, Pavarotti e Domingo. We stay in the Christmas time with Christmas Midnight Mass, Missa Latina, with Pope John Paul II. Really nice with that gold. Then we have Magnificent Thunderstorms. If your wife wants to go shopping, you close all your windows, and then you put on this one, and then you say to your wife, "Oh, what a bad weather! There is a thunderstorm, so you can't go out. You must stay with me. Come, let's go upstairs." So this CD you can use it for that. The bagpipes and drums of Scotland. I adore the bagpipes. Really nice CD with the classic works on the bagpipes and on the drums. Then a CD, Trains, Planes and Automobiles. And a special CD of Roald Dahl. Roald Dahl, I didn't know it, but Roald Dahl, he did not only some horror tales, but he also wrote so many books for children, Roald Dahl. Then we go to the classical music, a man that made really wonderful music, Wagner. Then we have here a compilation. We have Grieg, Smetana, Liszt, Sibelius. Then also a compilation, classic. And another one, Trumpet Passion, music with trumpets. Then we have here Water Classics. Of course, they gonna do from the Swan Lake. There is also a song on it. All songs with water. And then we end the show here of part 4 with the last little part here, Of mijn Mozart-CD's. Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart from 1756 till 1790, if I can read well, 91. Ouverture célèbre. Legendary openings, ouvertures. Then we have here Requiem, Mozart's Requiem by Philip Herrewege, Flemish dirigent, conductor. Really nice. And then I have a box of Mozart, three CDs. Three CDs, his best works. And we close it with this nice CD and also booklet of Mozart. You see in it his life, the places, the people. Really, really nice. The history of Mozart. Really, really nice. All the places he has been. He was also here in my town of Tienen. As a young child, he did a tour of Europe, and he was also once here at the great market. It was then, let's say, a hotel where he was with his parents. Nowadays, it's the building of the Academy, of the Music Academy here in Tienen. But before, it was so a hotel, and he went there, he slept here in Tienen. So that's wonderful. So, thanks for watching. This was part four. Soon, you get part five. That will be, let's say, a compilation of all the parts. You will see punk CDs. It's about compilation. So you will see all kinds of compilations of my CD collection. That's part five. You have my greetings, and you have the greetings of Lady Tina. Thank you. You see and hear me soon again. Bye bye.